Duo Mobile's Instant Restore feature migrates your Duo Protected accounts when you get a new Android device. Duo Protected accounts are typically managed by your work, school, or other organization and are used to access things like your email. Instant Restore for Android is only for Duo Protected accounts. Duo Mobile can also be used to protect your personal accounts like Instagram and Twitter. Those are referred to as third-party accounts. To restore third-party accounts, please see our resources for recovering third-party accounts. To use Instant Restore for Android, you must have access to your old device. In addition, your Duo administrator must have enabled this feature for it to work. You must also have enabled the Backup Accounts with Google Drive toggle on the Duo Restore Settings screen of the App Settings menu of your old device. In this video, we will show you how to use Instant Restore for Android. To do this, we recommend being on the latest version of the Duo Mobile app. Instant Restore requires Duo Mobile for Android version 3.32.0 or newer. With both your old and new devices on hand, open Duo Mobile on your new device. On the welcome screen, tap I have existing accounts. In the prompt that appears, choose the Google account that you used to back up your accounts previously. Duo Mobile will check for a previous backup for this Google account. You'll be asked if you have your old phone with you. Tap Yes, Continue Setup to continue. Next, open Duo Mobile on your old phone and tap the menu icon in the top left to open Settings. Locate the Connect a New Phone Settings item and tap View QR Code to display a QR code on the screen. Return to your new phone, tap Scan QR Code in Step 3, and then scan the QR code shown on the old phone to complete account restoration. Duo Mobile locates your backed up Duo Protected accounts and restores them to your new device before showing an Accounts Link success message when complete. Tap OK to be taken to your accounts list in the app. If you use Duo Mobile to protect third-party accounts and you have enabled Duo Restore for third-party accounts, you will be prompted for your recovery password to regain access to those additional accounts. Now you can use Duo Mobile on your new device to authenticate into protected applications. To learn more about Instant Restore for Android, visit guide.duo.com/duo-restore.